New this morning, Lexington police investigating after a strange discovery, a dead body at a local car wash. They found it around 2 yesterday afternoon at the Red Mile car wash. Officers came out after getting reports of a foul odor coming from a car in the parking lot. It's unclear where in the car the body was found. Police called the decomposition extensive, complicating efforts to identify the victim. The coroner will examine the body more closely, and we'll keep you updated as we learn more.